Bad time for the late pick three. And they're off. Missing the start a bit was Bean. Good start out wide for Dahlonega, driving through with the rail. Gitana, and Gitana's on to take over. From third, it's Lori Lupis. Away fourth, long shot, Salsarita. Second last, Midtown Rose. And after a slow getaway, Bean is last. They go to the half-mile point with Luis Saez and Gitana in front three parts of a length. Dahlonega's on the outside second. Jaramillo angles Lori Lupis three wide for clear racetrack. She's third, 2.5 off the leaders. A gap of another four to Bean, who improves inside of Salsarita. And Midtown Rose is last. The opening quarter was quick, 22 seconds flat as they round the far turn. Up on the outside, here's Lori Lupis moving to challenge Gitana for the top. Back to third, Dahlonega, five ahead of Bean, then Midtown Rose. Quarter of a mile left to go. Toward the rail, Gitana fighting on. She's still in front. Taking aim is Lori Lupis second. Dahlonega's destined for a minor placing with an eighth of a mile to go. Gitana's finding 45 seconds flat for a half mile, and Gitana and jockey Luis Saez in the midst of a gate-to-wire success. Gitana goes all the way at 5-1. Lori Lupis was second. Third is Dahlonega. Fourth is Midtown Rose. And then it was Bean in 103-3.